The COVID-19 pandemic is a public health emergency, but it is far more. It is an economic crisis, a social crisis, and a human crisis that is fast becoming a human rights crisis. The message is clear. People and their rights must be front and center. And in all we do, let's never forget, the threat is the virus, not people. We are all in this together. The virus threatens everyone. Human rights uplift everyone. By respecting human rights in this time of crisis, we will build more effective and inclusive solutions for the emergency of today and recovery for tomorrow.